What?
How does mom want us to get there? Did she say to you?
No.
Can you move? Can you breathe?
A little. Just a little. Look. Can I be your
one? Oh, you look so cute.
Oh, thank you. Really? Yes, you can. Hold on.
I have to, like, try to get her like that. Why? You need your hair
okay, alright.
Yes.
My gauges? They're not earrings.
No, you stole it.
I that's like
there you go.
There
now,
we go. There we
go. One more time. One more time.
Okay,
please.
Ready?
Oh, guess who just has to make it. Oh,
he's so cute. Like, she's so tiny.
Oh, you're so cute. Oh, you're so cute.
Alright, turn to look at
me.
Yes, you do.
That's
can
officially get married down
on
like
the
wait, oh, like the...
From 2K15.
Tell them the words.
We have, like, the same color.
All morning. It's like falling.
Ew,
Haley's
in
it. This is not okay. This is not okay.
What?
I do.
Oh my god, these are so awful.
Wait.
I'm not doing anything inappropriate.
Grace!
Oh, she's in the back.
Is that it? Are you done? Sorry, I didn't know you guys were going to be early.
You said sorry.
Yeah, but I'm not, I wasn't. Oh, that's my cousin. Now we have more people to fit in the car.
Oh, you look beautiful.
Can you, are you guys short? You know where it is?
Yeah, it's like
right
across the street.
I thought it was
a picture. Just don't get makeup on me. You look beautiful.
This is my cousin Haley. That's Alexis. That's
hi.
Olivia. That's...
Well, you have one picture of just like you at the bottom.
Oh, I think I accidentally printed that one out because it's like in the album. Yeah.
He went home to get a shower.
Oh, I love this picture. I'm sorry.
Barely tie my shoes. Do you not see what I'm wearing right now? Slip-ons.
Yeah, I can really feel
Little kiss on the cheek.
No coke.
Are we going to take pictures now?
Wait, say it again. Loud.
Uncle and James Bond!
Wait, does Rick live over here?
I wish.
Okay, guys, all look at me. All right?
Can you see me?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, hold on. Just look, keep look at me, Andy.
I'm looking at you.
Go ahead. Look at me for a second. Smile.
Thank you.
Can we make pretty faces? Give her a hug, Joey. Come on. Look at that.
Hear you. How is everybody feeling today? You can do better than that. And how's everybody feeling today? Keep it going. Alright, doesn't she look beautiful today? Make some noise if you think she looks beautiful today. Alright. By request of Princess Angie, Joey, you gotta show us some dance moves. Come on, Joey. Alright, the dance floor is open. Angie wants all of her friends to come on out and join her. Come on.
Oh. Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like you never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two ups, two ups. Two ups, two ups.
Make a bag, get up. Make a bag, get up. Big, big girl. Make a bag, get up. Make a bag, get up. Get up.
I got him shaking it. He's like Congo, man. I'm shaking the city like crazy. I hate his blue in the face like Congo. Cause I'm taking it cakes, so let's bake. I'm taking the game, the game's mine. Yeah, I'm with some changes, my time. Yeah, I'm new to the game, but y'all might wanna say you ain't reps, they like saving time. I can dance on it, I don't do stuff. Yeah, I'm looking at something like a trooper. Yeah. A girl told me that a man that can dance might could possibly get down with a tool in his pants. Now I'm a ladies, let me see it vibrate. And when it's over, you ain't gonna need your bird.
Everybody hate her, we just call her fans though. I never love my trap quick. You so we know it's this. I just must catch a Ferrari. Buy my BLM, I just must catch a Ferrari. Just jump a couple on the way. She ain't wanting for nothing because I got her. Everything is good. She want for nothing.
Well, the first candle goes out to my mom and dad, and don't get up yet. Well, I just wanted to thank my mom for being my best friend, and I know sometimes that I can be nasty, but it's like, it's okay, because I'm nasty to everybody. And I know sometimes I don't appreciate my dad, but I want him to know that I love him. You weren't even in here.
Okay.
I lost my place. And thank you for this party. My grandma and my grandpa are the greatest people in my life, other than like my parents and stuff. And I'm so grateful for everything that they have done for me. And thank you, Grandma, for always listening to me and always being there. And I hope we go on vacation again soon, because that was really fun, besides like the summer and stuff. But and thank you for always being my friend, because you're more than my grandma, you're my friend. And thank you for my grandpa for telling me that I'm his favorite, because I am his favorite. So how about you guys come up and light this candle with me? Because I love you guys and I get to hang. It's like the two things like I love. And another thing I love is spending Christmas Eve at your house every year, because that is hype. And one of the things I miss about my childhood is going through the newspapers with Grandpa and picking out a movie that we both want to go see, because that was really cool. I mean, like the newspaper part was cool, I guess. And my grandma always taking me to work to play in the model houses. I mean, like, I wish I would spend time with you, but those model houses are so cool. I got to, like, run around and play, like, oh my god, this is my house and stuff. And around Christmas, and I love the, I don't know if you, like, remember, but the, well, you obviously did, but the tree that used to go, no, I said that wrong, the train that used to go around the Christmas tree. We get, like, you would always yell at us if we played with it, but, like, we still played with it. Like, when you weren't around, we played with it. And I'm pretty sure that's how Joey broke it. Shout out to my brother for breaking the train. He didn't even turn around. And we are going to create greater memories. And yes, it was! It was you! thank you for giving me such great childhood memories, and I hope we will make more as the years come.
Absolutely.
So can you guys help me light this candle?
Thank you.
to give them one because like they're my brother and sister and brothers. But I want to give you a thanks for not annoying me every day, like every other day, because I would go mad. And thanks for always coming into my room, Joe, when I'm watching Netflix, because that is the one thing to make me mad. Yeah, he's laughing. Yeah, because I give him like the worst attitude. And asking me every night if I want to sleep in my room goes out to Autumn, because every night she does ask me to sleep in my room. Where is she? Oh, okay. But they aren't always annoying, like how Joey will always, how I always go into Joey's room and watch movies if he knows that I'm not in there or not. And then, how I randomly wake up with pictures in my bed saying how much they love me from Autumn. But Vinny, just like, he's just a noob.
Thank you.
And we'll always be a noob. You're welcome, Vinny. So please help me light this candle.
Vinny, go light this.
Of this amazing party. Yeah, clap for him. Yeah, clap. Okay, and another shout out for my Aunt Sue and Uncle Lou for being pretty cool. They're pretty cool. Yeah, I don't know, like, you guys are all bored, so. And, hold on, I lost my spot. And another shout out to Uncle Ridge for teaching me the song Grandpa is a Bear on guitar when I was younger. And it's an original song, don't steal it. He's copywriting it, don't do that. And okay, yeah, so can you guys help me light this candle?
Lighting one or just
no, like you all touch it.
This one goes out for my aunts and my uncles on the Garen side of the family. Another shout out for my Uncle Dave for cooking this fabulous food. Oh, I forgot to give a shout out for my dad too. He cooks you food. Yeah, I know it's good. My Aunt Sue is actually not here right now, but she's here spiritually, you know what I mean? And she, when we were younger, the one memory that I have of her is being in the truck with her and her like freaking out because the song Rock Lobster came on and she like taught me all the words to it. And I, every time I hear that song, I'm just like, ah, and stuff. And so can you guys help me like just stand up? Fist fights over like Barbies, and she would always pull my hair And I'm pretty sure that I told her mom on her once, and I kind of felt bad afterwards, but only kind of. And I remember this one fight. We were in grandma's car, and I don't know why she wasn't in there. I guess, I don't know where she was. I think we were, like, waiting for her or something. And I don't know how we got into a fight, but I never forgot what she said because it truly hurt my feelings. And she was like, she said with a prissy little face, she was like, "You've never been in a limo before." Remember that? Yeah. Or another time when Vinny was born, we were going to go visit my mom in the hospital, and I don't know whose car we were in, but I opened the window and started acting like a dog. Like everything, like with like the tongue out and like barking. Oh, and another thing. Remember when we would like travel down to South Carolina and we would always make faces at the truckers? I remember this one guy who was like at us, and we were just dying the entire time. And yeah, I think I like cried from embarrassment after that because I was a little bit older, and that's why I like remember that. But I just want to say like I love you and stuff. And I don't know how Melody is smarter than me, because how old are you? Like, you're like 13 now. 12? She's smarter than me, all right? I mean, I'm kind of dumb, but like she's like really smart. And no, she's like really, like really smart. I just wanted to compliment on how gorgeous you were growing up to be. And I can just tell that you're going to be like my role model, but you're younger than me. You know what I mean? Like, I want to be you. And another one for Charlie, who is not here, but let's pretend like he is here. Thank you for always bugging me with Joey when we were younger. Yeah. Okay, so can you guys come up and help me like this? He's better than he got the right kind of bill. He help, he don't, he might tell help. He always in the air, but he never fly couch. He a lot of shit trip. When he make it, that's a model. Hey, that's what I'm looking for. And yes, you'll get fast if you look at me. I said, excuse me, you're a guy. I mean, but my, like pelican fly. I mean, it's so short. I promise we'll have as many girls nights as you want at grandma's house, if that's okay with her. I mean, I don't know if she wants us there, but and I just wanted to say, I didn't know when I was writing these cards, I didn't know Colin told me that I was like pretty today, because when we went on vacation, I was asking him if I was pretty and that if he liked me, and he was like, yes and no. So I don't know, I kind of got the maybe feel on that one, but I still love you no matter what, even if I'm ugly in your eyes, because I'm not. And so I want you guys to come up and like the scandal with me, please. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards and broken caving in? This one goes out to one of my first best friends, one of my longest best friends, and her name is Malexis. And I just wanted to start off with a happy 16th birthday, because today is her birthday, so aww, clap for her. Yeah! And I have your present up here. And I just want to see how much, I just wanted to tell you how much I appreciate you for being one of my oldest friends, because I can be annoying, and I'm like really stubborn and stuff. And I can't thank you enough for being there for me and always making me laugh when I needed to laugh, and just making me feel, and making me noodles and panini until she broke her panini maker. So that's over, so just noodles, or like a grilled cheese every now and then. And as you can tell, like, the weight of my heart is to make me food. And when I was hungry, there was nowhere. I'd be nothing without you. My big bowl of Molexus. My big bowl of Molexus. Oh my god, you're like my cereal. You're like how I start off my day. And I love you, and I hope my party made your birthday even better, because I know a couple birthdays ago it wasn't that good. And I just wanted to say that I love you, and I would be nowhere without you. And so can you please come up and light this candle with me?
Can you help me light this candle?
Aww. Aww.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love?
Yes.
Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you till 70.
Okay, now Pat can get excited because Patchy Pat is my Patchy Pat is my favorite person. Oh my god, I can't even describe to you how much I love you.
Oh my god.
As you can tell, like, he's gay, so that makes just like you're like, how is this? Your gayness makes me love you even more.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And I'm so thankful for being one of the greatest people in my life. And that's one of the reasons I can't thank you enough for everything that's happened this year. And you stop. And it keeps flickering.
It's a candle.
And well, I mean, like, it's making noises, and I feel like it's a bomb.
Go faster. Okay, I'll continue.
And just like being one of my being there for me basically, and just like understanding like what happened. I did nothing wrong, but
always.
And before you go away to Poland, I want to see Patrick Degajski one last time, because I'm going to miss you, really. Did I say it right?
No.
No, I didn't.
No.
How do you say it?
Degajski.
Patrick Degajski.
Okay.
And I'm really going to miss you when you go away, and I really hope that you have a fun time, but think of me like when you do everything, because I want you to be sad. So I'm not with you.
I'll be sad.
Inside just to keep me.
This one goes out to my Asian Spice, the cutest Asian I will ever meet in my life, Jay Keith. You are probably one of the prettiest Asians. I mean that like from the heart, man. And I mean like, can you really teach me how to surf this summer? Because I really want to know. You and Caitlin, yeah, teach me how to surf. Like that song, teach me how to do. And I love how you always have like a different story, like a drama story every day that you tell me, which is kind of funny because like it's like. Like, everything, it's all about drama, but it has nothing to do with you. Like, so it's just like, you have so much drama in your life. Yeah, yeah. But it's good, because you have me, you have me. And I love your noodle dish, even though you've never served it to me. I suppose Miss Brush would like your noodle dish, too. And, and it's great to know that you'll always have my back, and I love you so much. And just because you're Asian doesn't mean that, like I'm not friends with you because you're Asian. You're Asian because I'm friends with you, you know what I mean? So can you please not be like this, Daniel?
Yeah.
all going to have a blast together, but at least one of you, because you guys really do make my day, and I know it's kind of like cliche thing to say, but it is honestly true, because like homeroom would have been horrible. And so can you guys help me light this candle?
Happy birthday.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
All right, we're going to sing along, all right? Ready? You got your oxygen
no.
ready?
I love singing.
Sing along, guys.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Blow out the candles.
Oh, can I blow out all of them?
You can do it. You got this. Didn't she do good?
Yeah.
She spins and she sways to whatever song plays without a care in the world. And I'm sitting here wearing the weight of the world on my shoulders. It's been a long day and there's still work to do. She's pulling at me saying that all at the castle, and I've been invited, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please.
Something the prince never knew. Oh,
She came home today with a ring on her hand. Just go and tell them it's all they had planned. She says that the wedding's still 6 months away. I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I dance with Cinderella while she is here in my arms.
Big hug and a kiss, sir. Congratulations. And happy birthday once again. I think dessert's just about ready.
Go ahead.
Cut straight down.
World, and I thank everyone who came, and my parents for throwing it, and paying for it. Am I done?